Hi, I'm Mike with ExpertVillage.com. Today we're going to be talking about how to make sure that your Mac is properly set up to work on a home network or with broadband internet. Macintosh is wonderfully easy. What we're going to do is we're going to take our mouse, we're going to come down here to our dock, we're going to hit the System Preferences, which is located on the dock. This will bring it up. When we go into System Preferences, what we're going to need to pull up are our network settings. As you can see, we've got quite a few different options here. By default, you're usually going to want to only need to adjust the TCP/IP for accessing the internet. You'll notice a few options here. DHCP is the option you need for the largest majority of networks. That's where you're manually assigned what's called an IP address. It's a unique identifier on a network. You'll need this to be able to access anything on the internet. So you select using DHCP. We see here that we've pulled an IP address of 192.168.0.101. That's correct because we've checked our router manual and seen that our addresses start at 100 and go up from there, so we know that's right. We see that our router is 192.168.0.1. This is correct because that's where the router's IP address is that it's created for us.